Hello all of you awesome people out there, and welcome back to another super duper awesome mega wicked cool video done by myself, Disowned Hero. And today we are going to be playing Osiris New Dawn, which is a pretty cool space survival exploration game, which was recommended to me by a few buddies of mine. I was actually playing this with them last night on a multiplayer server, so I might do some recordings on that. But for now, I'm going to jump straight into the single player. So hopefully I can learn what I'm doing and help my friends out a bit more, because to be honest, I kind of just ran around like a big lemon doing my own thing and getting myself killed a whole bunch of times. So let's jump in here. Yes, it is actually still in beta, this game. And oh, that's right. I didn't think it actually saved this, but I played this for about 15 minutes recording before I realized I didn't actually hit the record button. So I do have this person here, but he didn't get very far. So let's just delete him. And we'll start again. I'm going for Outlanders again. So explain a bit more about the game whilst I get myself set up here. It is a space survival game. It's based loosely on the same kind of principles as Subnautica and what's the other one? No Man's Sky. If that makes sense. So it's in space and it takes on the same role as like No Man's Sky without the infinite huge universes and stuff. But it's kind of like Subnautica. If that makes sense. It makes sense to me anyway. Basically, it's a survival game. And we need to mine things, build things, so new vehicles, weapons, defend ourselves, get food, water. All the normal stuff you'd expect. I'm just gonna call myself Disowned Lemon. Because I played a bit like a lemon yesterday, so I don't imagine this is going to be any different. So let's just jump to the difference. Anything else I can do here? Let's jump in. More on collective. Probably spelled that wrong, but well, it just adds to the moronity here. Don't know what any of this stuff does. I can't really change any anyway. Can I change this? Can I drag things anywhere? No, I'm gonna leave everything as default because why not? And let's just jump straight in. Would like to say that I do like the loader menu on this. As you can see there, it's telling me it's loading the universe. And now it's loaded up multiplayer, and now planets and structures and machines. I think that's kind of cool. I think other games should take that on rather than just have one big show loading screen. Okay, so this is the introduction. There's no main like video or anything. That's our pod there. We've crash landed for whatever reason, and now we need to survive. And we start all battered and bruised and broken. And the, I think this is quite cool. The way to fix ourselves is to use this gaffer tape here and sticky tape all suit back together. So there we go. I don't have anything in here. We'll run around the menu quickly. Top left we have our missions, which at the moment is telling me to toggle my camera. There we go. They don't stay for long, they disappear after a little while. Top right we have like our longitude, latitude, and currently what my little navigational pointer is telling me to go to, which I can change by opening up my locator. And there we go, I can tell it to go to my mission assistant. I have a mission assistant. Really? Oh, is that him? I'll come to you in a second. Yeah, it must be him. But yeah, I can change. It says my spawn points, mission assistance, spawn point, and so on. And get out of there. At the bottom, we have, you can't even see it too well, it's a bit greyed out. There we go, if I stand here, you can see it says 99% oxygen. That goes down if like my suit gets damaged again or if I sprint too much. Bottom left, again, I've put them in the shade, you should be able to see. We have the temperature, PSI, which no one, or at least I don't, my friends don't know what that is. We think it's gravity, so a bit of gravity here. Hydro, which is water, and nutrition. Hydro being the bar on the outside, nutrition being the bar on the inside. Then we have health and suit, which is all up and looking good. So what I need to do now is put this away, get my chisel out, and start to salve it. I need this actually before it goes too far. I lost this when I was playing last time, so I just want to pick that up now. What I need to do now is I need to salvage the wreck I am currently at and get into all the loot boxes and stuff. This gives me a nice good infantry for starting off, and we can start making things. So give me a memento. Bink! Bap! Bink! Bink! Billion! Wah! Smashing up my pod, not going to bother fixing it, just going to smash it up. Could live inside this thing, but why would I do that when I can smash it up? There we go. Ooh, shadows. Okay, so what we need to do now basically is survive, and if we go back to my one of these things. Oh, this one's a bit far away. Gimme, gimme. In fact, straight away, I'm just gonna put. Yeah. Guns in my infantry would be good. Pistol there. Sword. Lovely. I'm gonna go over to this guy over here. Just my little personal assistant. And he's rather cool, a little bit dozy, and just gets stuck on everything, like in holes and rocks and stuff. But he's kind of cool, and he'll follow me around, and he'll repair things, and he mines things and stuff, and it's all lovely. And he looks quite cool. And it'll look even cooler once we change him. So let's give him a nickname. Call him. Probably last one, Gizmo as well. You are Gizmo. Hello, Gizmo. Gizmo. And customize you as well. Ah. Oh, okay. Can't customize you. Cut the last one. Got anything in your infantry? No. Follow me, Gizmo. We need to go find somewhere to set up camp for the day. And I'm thinking. Over this hill. Oh, I don't have a jetpack. There we go. I have a hold space, like jumping, jetpack and stuff. I have machine guns and pistols. Machine guns take ammo, pistols don't. And these things are a right pain in the backside. If you touch them, they puncture your suit. You need to avoid them. Easier said than done during the day. Oh, sorry. Easy to do during the day, a bit more difficult at night time when you can't see things. Right, so I really don't know what I'm looking for, to be honest, when setting up a base. I think I just want some nice flat area, don't I, really? These are quite cool. I can eat these. But I could have a nice supply of food. Just stay here. No rocks or ore or anything about, though. Let's head over here. Okay, this might take a while, so I'm just gonna jump ahead now. That's when I have all my base set up. Or at least when I've found a location to put my base. I'm sprinting too much. Come on, Gizmo. To infinity and beyond! Oh, my jetpack kinda sucks. Can you get down? I can get down. Might as well get you while I'm here, why not? Wah! Flink! Whack! Look at my pure muscles just breaking open these things. Yeah. Got myself some magnesium. Don't quite know if I need magnesium, can you? Not mine. No. Gizmo. Gizmo. Get up this hill, Gizmo. Come on. Good boy. Oh great, now I can't see anything. Can we live on top of this big hill? There's gas down there. It's all rainy. Oh well, I guess I could live on top of this hill for now. Always venture on, won't I? Wanna get some more stuff. Can't see. Yeah, we're gonna live on top of this hill because I can't see anything. It's all dusty. Maybe I've come too high. So, Gizmo, stay. Stay, boy. Stay. Let's live here, so structures. Yes? No? How's everything frozen? Oh, there we go. Also, I forgot to mention, we have a skill web, so we can't just build everything straight off the bat, we need to actually level up. So if I want to increase light weapon damage, I need to kill things to get some combat points to use. So, get my huge inflatable dome. Which way do I want to face? I don't even know what, that looks like a nice view, it's nothing that way. Let's put our dome there. Door. I could probably. Yeah. That way looks good. Let's put it there. noises. What the hell is that? What? What? I can't zag. Ah! That's not very nice. I need to gaffer tape my suit up. Billy, might as well put my base down. And I'm down. Billy! What did I... Oh, Gizmo is left on his own. I'm not going to cause him to continue. Am I just going to start me off in there? Right, and this is telling me where my body is. Right, I'll be back, right back. I've got to go back to my body. Alright, so I'm back. Oh, I forgot. I've got a flashlight. That might help. Right. That's me. Let's go straight to me and get my gun. Take all. Give me back my weapons. I might put some duct tape in 3. Did I take everything? I think I did. Right, so that's our first death. Doing well in it. Right, what? So where's he gone? Where's Gizmo? Gizmo? Gizmo! Gizmo, what are you doing down there? Come on. You get out of there. Come on, Gizmo. Is he stuck? Nope. No, he's climbing up. Boy. Wait, so what I should have done straight away was get inside where it's safe. Unsafe! Right, so now I'm gonna die. I'll appear back here rather than bloody miles away. Thank you, Gizmo. You can now stay. Right. I have no idea where that thing went. I'm guessing he's dead. I don't see anything. What did I do then to piss him off? Was it just because I was here? Oh well. Let's carry on, mate. What do I need to do now? Build a depository. Okie dokie. Means I need iron and aluminiums. I'm gonna go looking. This way! Oh. Oh. I hear something. Definitely heard something. What's that over there? But it's not just me, is it? You guys, you can hear that as well. What is it? Well, it's me sidestepping. Right, what was that? There we go. I can hear something. Where is it? Is there gonna be a giant bloody... Well, that fell off. Does it see me? Does it see me? I'm not gonna move. Like a snake, if I don't move, it doesn't know me. I don't have these cool resources though. I reckon we can take them on. Thought of a few blasts. In fact, where am I gonna run away to? I'm gonna go back up here. Up. There we go. You can't get me up here, can he? Can he jump up here? We'll soon find out. Can't even hit now. What the hell's is there another one? Death. Ah, oh, made me jump that. What the fuck's that? Ah! Where's he gone? The fuck are you? Run away! Do we use pest? Go away! Right, I'm lagging it, I'm gonna heal up on the way. Where's it gone? There's fucking two of them! But I could hear them! Bloody ages before they actually did anything. And underneath them. Come on then, come on then, come on then. Right. Bloody hell. That actually made, that legitimately made me jump. I could hear them for ages. I took a tail off you. What? What is that? I'm meant to be getting resources. What's that? Oh, it's you. Any more here? Again, I can hear footsteps, but I think it's him down there in front of me. I want all these resources. I'll take that from here if I can. There we go. Safe? What's that over there? What is that? Is that another ship? Alright, forget it. I'm just going to quickly get these. I don't even need lead, but I don't have any. Hello, copper. Oh, sandstone. Just what I needed. So I'm going to need to get all this cool stuff back, moving super slow because I'm too full in the middle of a bloody sandstorm. Probably while things are trying to kill me. I know I'm too full and I'm moving super slow, but I'm just going to grab everything. Alright, I'm going to go for the last one over here. Hopefully it's aluminium. But I'll get it. And I'm gonna head back. What the hell is that? Come on, I'm so close to being home. Leave me alone. Go away. Probably the worst aim ever. There you go. Go away, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Ah! Where's my house? Gizmo, help! Gizmo! I can't see, where is he? Oof. Just die. Right, let me in, let me in, let me in. Sorry, Gizmo, he's squealing, he's been hurt. He'll live. Let me in! I might have picked the wrong place to put my little base. I think I did. But anyway, I'm going to leave this video here because I'm all out of time. I've got things to do. If you did like this video, then please hit the like button below. Always appreciate the like. If you didn't, hit the dislike button. Leave a comment. I will read it. Tell me how idiotic I am for putting my base right here without actually looking at what's around me. But it was the middle of a sandstorm. There's not really much I could have done. So, as always, thank you all so much for watching. Stay awesome, and I'll see you right here very soon in another video. Bye-bye.